going into installation, it's almost like you weren't walking into a shoe store. You're walking into an art gallery where the art is the shoes. It's kind of like flipped it. It's almost like they're on the pulse of Boulder. Grandpa gave me a 1956 Ansco 120 format, which is a medium format. So it kind of all started like that and snowballed into something bigger.
Much wisdom has come down to us from antiquity that sees mankind as the focus of a kind of cosmic struggle between the forces of light and the forces of God.
I've never held back knowledge. Sure, there are secrets that we kind of keep close to the chest, but for the most part, anything that I've ever learned from anyone, I've given back or tried to give back. It's more like maybe I give you a trick and then you give me a trick back, and it's like that. I've always been into sneakers, but it transitioned into something else when we moved to Chicago from Los Angeles. A friend of mine owns a skate shop in Chicago called ablaze. I just went in, I introduced myself, I said, hey, I'm so-and-so, this is what I do, like, we should get together, we should do some work. Like, little did I know, the owner was a crazy sneaker collector and had like anything and everything that any sneakerhead would want. I'd just go over, I'd pick up two or three suitcases, I'd go to my house, set up my own little studio, and start experimenting with, you know, shoes, lighting, angles, and that's where it started. Art and style are interchangeable. Could be the way someone walks down the street or rides their bike or skateboarder doing a certain type of trick or a snowboarder doing, you know, some kind of air. You know, all of that is art. I feel really blessed to do what I do. My whole career in photography, all those projects combined that keep things fresh. You're picking up new techniques from this guy and taking in how they're working or how they're lighting or how they're shooting, and then put your own spin on it.